Okay, so there always has to be this one girl in your class that's in online school or whatever, and she basically just sits in her room, doesn't focus in class, and she just sits in lazy positions. And then she plays with slime and just shows it in camera like, "Hun, we know what slime is. No need to show us it. I mean, your slime is pretty, yeah, but we do not care. Because we are trying to study here. We are trying to do a project here. Can you put that away?" But then she gets her mom's makeup and then she's like putting it on in front of the camera. And she's like, "Oh my God, guys, I look so beautiful. I look so cute today." And then she gets her pet and she holds them and shows them in front of the camera like, "Your pet is cute, yeah, but like, if you're gonna show your pet like 24/7, no, that's gonna get annoying if you don't know, you know? Like, so annoying." And then she just pretends she's studying when she's really not studying. Like, she gets a book and she like puts it in front of the camera and she like puts her face near the camera and pretends she's reading. Like, "No, hun, you're not doing anything except showing stuff in the camera. Like, no, we don't care. Can you please study? Can you please help us in the project or something? Or, like, what are you doing?" And the teacher never calls on that girl. Like, never. Even though that girl, like, never studies or anything. Like, literally, she just calls you instead of that girl who's not studying, and instead she's just showing stuff in front of her camera. Like, what? Like, it just gets so annoying, and I just can't. Like, literally, like, can't you just focus? It just makes me cry, like, literally.